Last night, it was just 5 minutes at the end of a blowout, but for Kay Felder, it was so much more. From Detroit Pershing to Oakland University to the Pistons, Felder made his debut with his hometown team last night in the middle of the Pistons' fourth straight win. Four straight since acquiring Blake Griffin, or as Greg Campy, Felder's college coach, tweeted, 1-0 in games that Kay has played in.